Namaskaram, friends. We are connecting today, Rajnivas directly entering your home to communicate to you directly a message which we have for you. We have been receiving very good guidance from Honorable President of India, Honorable Prime Minister of India, the Ministry of Home Affairs, the Health Ministry, and various other sources. We thought we will share with you or remind you of those messages in case you missed them. The messages of our Honorable Prime Minister, the President of India, and the entire Cabinet and the Secretariat is coming through the Doordarshan channel, the DD News. May I request you, there's a window in DD News which gives you Tamil news. Please find the time to listen to it. Now that you're at home, you're stay home, please listen to DD News. So there's a DD Tamil. So once you listen to that, that will convey to you and link you with the rest of India, what is happening around us, because we are immediately getting impacted. Therefore, stay informed. While at home, stay informed. Every day, the update of what is being done by Puducherry government and Puducherry administration is given by the collector's press conference. Please keep track of that and do listen to it. Tomorrow, our Honorable Prime Minister is addressing the nation once again on Mann Ki Baat. You know he speaks through the radio and connects with people of India. Don't miss that. He speaks in Hindi and there's immediately a translation in Tamil. So don't miss it. Whatever language you're comfortable in, it's translated into other languages. Don't miss it. There will be an important message given to us all by our Honorable Prime Minister in his Mann Ki Baat. On behalf of the administration, we want to thank the people of Puducherry for abiding by the law, maintaining social distancing, and maintaining due discipline when they are out on the road, whenever, very thinly, picking up the essential groceries. You have been abiding by the law almost very, very. We want to thank you for abiding by the law. Let's maintain it. Also want to tell you that we have very strong WhatsApp groups of all professionals, all professions, all secretaries, all doctors, all civil supplies, all departments. We're very closely knit in WhatsApp groups of all professionals. There's a constant communication going on. The police, very strong communication. So there is no communication gap amongst us, whether it's sanitary staff or civil supplies or the medical or the police. We all thank essential services personnel, the police, the sanitary, the municipal corporation multitask staff, the PWD, and all others who are continuing to work on the road with us while we have been asked to stay at home to protect ourselves and our families. You have time at hand, use it properly. We always wanted time at hand to be at home with our families, to read more, to learn more, to pray more, to do yoga more, to meditate more. Here's the time to do more, which you wanted. You can connect with us through 1031 for any idea, any suggestion, any deficiency. Please talk to us through 1031. It reaches Rajnivas. In our next connecting with you, we propose to do this Saturday. We will take up the subject you want. Whether you want us to speak to the children, you want us to speak to the elders, the youth, whoever, write to us through 1031 and give us any suggestion or idea. But feel assured that civil supplies is being fully taken care of by the government of India and the government of Puducherry as a whole. So you relax, you use your time well, and leave the challenge to us. You just go by the instructions given to you by the police or the government administration. So we will speak to you again on Saturday morning. We'll announce the time. Our PRO will inform the Doordarshan and all other channels. Be with us. Send us your ideas. We will pick up that subject. Or we will choose a subject which we think is relevant. If we don't talk to each other before Saturday, we meet you this coming Saturday. Till then, stay home and stay safe.